Welcome to Salop Leisure. Today we have an Elddis Autoquest 120 motorhome. And as you can see, there's lots of windows at the rear, so that means that there's a large end lounge. The previous customer had a bike rack fitted, and you can see it's got three positions for bikes. High up there, we've got a wind-out canopy. So let's go inside. So, immediately in front, through the door, you have the washroom, the shower, and then let's swing round and we see the kitchen galley area. So there's our fridge, and we've got some work surface with chopping board, etc., over the sink. And then we have the cooker, and now we've got on that, we've got three gas rings, you can see there, and we've also got an oven and a grill, separate oven and grill. So again, in the kitchen up at eye level, we've got plenty of cupboards, and then more cupboards around to the rear. There's a large hecky roof, like letting the light flood in, and the windows surrounding. So we've got a U-shaped lounge at the end, nice compact U-shaped lounge, and that converts to a double bed. There's our control panels. So as we look down the van, you can see into the cab. There we are, nice modern cab. So we've got a nice compact two berth end lounge motorhome, an Elddis Autoquest 120.